friends, welcome back to my channel. See what is in my hand. It's a rose. Rose is red, sky is blue. Oh my dear friends, I love you. How pretty is this? Let's draw a rose with letter S. Because S for surfactant.
We need marker, color pencils and paper. Let's start. First draw S. And now make a heart shape as shown. Attach the line to the bottom of letter S. Now draw the leaves. Carefully follow the steps as shown. Now let's color it. I'm coloring rose with red color. You can color the rose with any color. Very easy to draw rose with letter S. Ta-da! Hope you enjoy the video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel.